was very excited to put this on. I have wanted to do a drama club here since I was in the fourth grade. So I am very excited to show all of you what these 16 wonderful children have done in 6 hours, mind you. This is 6 hours worth of work. So I am extremely proud of them. I have all my confidence in them. They're going to do great. So without any further ado, I give you Cinderella from the fourth grade drama club. Please remember to silence your phones, tablets, noisemakers, children, pagers, if those still exist. All right, enjoy the show.
Oh, girls, it's in here. I'm so weird today, but I couldn't find it.
That's odd. I didn't find my girls either.
I don't know why your girls can't find your things. Maybe Cinderella knows.
Maybe Cinderella lost them. She could have scattered right out there.
Or maybe she stole that.
Cinderella!
Good evening.
It's a pleasure to meet you, Your Highness.
Miss Eliza.
Your Honor, it's a pleasure to make your acquaintance.
Miss.
Hey, this is our turn.
Ma'am, please wait your turn. We have a long list to get through.
But we're close on the list, right?
What are your names?
These are my daughters,
Annabelle and Diana.
Please excuse them, Your Majesty. Let's just get into it.
Miss Annabelle and Miss Diana.
Miss, you haven't tried the shoe on. Would you like to try it on?
She was at the ball.
And she could never be a princess.
Ladies!
What's your name?
Cinderella.
Cinderella, would you try on the shoe?
Cinderella, it was you all along, right, Mary?
Yes.
And that's how Cinderella became a princess.
They had a wonderful wedding.
And the king was happy that his son had found a wife.
And the stepmother and stepsisters had to do their own chores from now on.